Welcome back to my channel, and this is Kids Toys with you guys today. So in this video guys, today I have some more stuff that we are gonna do. So it's a kinetic sand build that we can make a lot more stuff with this. So it includes pink and white pack. So it says never dries out, build kinetic sand, holds its shape while you play. Alright, let's see how everything looks and open the package, guys. So we're gonna be needing a scissor to open it and see how everything looks. Alright, so this is the package and this is how it looks. We're gonna put that aside. And this is the pink sand that we will be using. And this is the white one, guys. Alright, this is how it comes in the package. So we're gonna take them out and play with it, guys. We're gonna take out from the package. Alright. This is the pink sand. This is how it looks, guys.
So as you guys can see that I took out the pink sand from the package, and this is how it looks, guys. It looks pretty awesome, guys. I really love it. This is the first time that I'm playing with this kinetic sand, so we will see how it looks. And we're gonna make some sweets from these kinetic sands and see. So let's open the second package, guys. So this package includes the white sand. So we will be needing a scissor to open it. Alright. Now we're gonna put that aside. Now we're gonna take out the white sand from the package. Now. Alright. Now I took it out. And I'm gonna just mix it a little. So this is how the white kinetic sand looks, guys. I really love it. I think it's better than a Play-Doh because it doesn't stick to your hands. As you can see, it doesn't stick to my hands. And it looks just like a sand. So now we are going to be making some creations and some sweets, guys. So let's start and have fun with it, guys. Let's go. The best of 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 the best of
The best.